Hello friends, welcome to my channel Nursing Medicos. Today we'll discuss Apgar assessment. In there, first one is color, second one is heart rate, third is reflex, fourth one is activity, muscle tone, fifth is respiratory effort and breathing. Range of the Apgar score is 0 to 10. Maximum score is 2 for each Apgar category and minimum score is 0. In that, we will discuss first one is color. If color score 2, it means baby body will be totally pink in color. In that picture easily we can see pink in color. If Apgar score is 1, it means baby body is pink in color and extremities is blue in color. We can see extremity is blue and body is pink. Apgar color score 0, it means totally baby blue in color. You can see baby is blue in color. Next, second one is heart rate. Apgar heart rate score if 2, it means heart rate is above 100. Score 1 means heart rate is 1 to 10. 0 to 100, it means less than 100. If Apgar score 0, means heart rate is 0. Third one is activity muscle tone. If Apgar score is 2, it means baby moves spontaneously and actively. If score is 1, newborn plays extremities in flexion. If score is 0, there is no movement in baby. Next, fourth one, reflexes, irritability. If score is 0, baby is crying vigorous. If score is 1, it means baby is in grimacing. If score is 0, means baby there is no response. Fifth one, respiratory effort, breathing. If score is 2, it means baby will cry good. If score is 1, baby response will be slow and irregular respiration. If score is 0, there is no breathing. Next one, indication of Apgar score. 7 to 10, good condition. 4 to 7, need for stimulation. If score is under 4, baby need for resuscitation. For next video notification, subscribe my YouTube channel, like and share. Thanks.